a lever. We got a lever here. And I think we got a lever at the top. Right, those are gracefully on wings. Okay. Come back down. Oh, can I do that from on the lever? I can. Okay. I was going to say, do I need to use telekinesis? No. Gracefully as though on wings. And then interact with the lever. Oh. He did get hit. Really? You got all the way here and ran back and put the key in the box? Talk about obsessively tidy. So we know our intrepid explorer made it at least this far and probably got through that gate. And I'm guessing the fact that the gate was locked and the key was put back means he got out of at least here alive. Before I interact with that, maybe I should actually read page 3. I remember how I walked along here once, but I was never at this place before. The hallways just seem so familiar to me. He's remembering this place the same way as I'm remembering things from the past, maybe? Or is it just a little vague images for him rather than concrete memories the way it is with me? The more I think about the mixture of herbs, the more I ponder whether I'll be able to unravel the mystery surrounding the possible antidote, and the more images appear before my eyes. Memories that are not mine, familiar images that I have never seen. I just wanted to rest because it was so exhausting searching the ruins, but when I closed my eyes, I had a vision of a great pile drilling through my head. Of a giant pile. Pile of what? Or do you mean like a pylon? Drilling through my head. I'm guessing that can't be a pylon drilling through your head, otherwise you'd be dead. Mind you, I suppose it's a vision. Flowing from the wound, and blue crystals sprout from my remains like flowers. The stabbing pain in my head made me startle, and I have a feeling that I will find no rest until I do not know where these images come from. Again and again I see this pile, huge and cold. It rises into the air from a field of blue crystals. Okay. It does mean a pylon of some type, right? Like as in a pile driver, as in a big stake? Stabbing through someone's head, drilling through my head. Is he having, like, images? Like, memories of a place? Or am I going to find a person with a giant pile driven through their head and surrounded by crystals? Okay, yeah, next question. How do I get down without dying? Is that water deep enough? I mean, that just keeps closing the door. Okay, I'm, oh, no! I was almost about to jump into the water. No, there's a conveniently fallen over. But how would you normally then? I mean, would you need to have an accomplice? You would need to have an accomplice. Let's see, how deep is that water? Gotcha. Not deep enough, I think, is the thing. I think that would have been pretty damn terminal, wouldn't it? Yes, indeed. To grave path's depths. Okay. More dead people. You know, I assume those guardians were once people and therefore they're dead people, but that's an assumption, isn't it? Could just be a spectral construct. Go for silence. And yeah, I'm having very mixed results with my whole stealth attacks at the moment, aren't I? That's a lord. That is, in fact, a lord. I'll tell you what, let's see if we can kill the Conjured Guardian. Nope. Killed one. Killed one. And then flash powder. See? Flash powder. And then invisibility. Now this is where you go away. I flash powdered. Go away. This is go away time. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done. Can I get there and stab him into... No, someone else has got to spot him, isn't it? They're all... No, they're not. I was going to say they're all heading that direction. Maybe I can sneak up behind one. I need cheese. Yes, I do. Chunk of cheese. Right. Okay, one of them's on the move. What's that? Ooh. Now, there's no passageway for me to duck into. I think I pretty much have no choice but to take them all out. Possibly one at a time. A little annoying, but I think let's get the spellcaster first. Let's... Did I get him? I did. I got him. Okay. Time for a Fran. No, not Fran. God, I've forgotten his... Oh, my God. Forgotten his name. He's dead. And I forgot his name. Harold. It's Harold. Sorry, Harold. Okay. Harold is a bit of a wimp. Unfortunately. Don't get hit by that sword. Is the, lesson learned there. Okay. I'm really, really wanting to try... This is such a bad idea, but I really want to try Ghost Walk. I'm offended by the fact that I can't do this. Deeply offended. Where's the odd one? Look, there you are. Are you facing this way? Where's your lord facing? Oh, he's facing the other way. See, he's facing the... He's facing that way. Now would be... No. Okay. Oh, there's more of them.
Where are you?
You're there. The Lord's coming back, which means I should now be able to... He's moving. I was going to try and get him rather than the Lord. Right, let's get him now. Let him do it. Attack! Oh, whoa! I appear behind them. Right, I didn't move. I didn't press anything. I did nothing. But he seemed to detect me already. He detected me already. And the Lord just... I was invisible. Missed. He moved. Oh god. Let's get away. And invisible. Just to really... Was that... Am I invisible? Did I? No, I didn't. Now I'm invisible. Hopefully they'll get bored of me. I take the cheese. And now we forget Ghost Walk, because, god damn it. And I actually think we forget the whole stabby thing as well against him. His sword is remarkably dangerous. Let's just get... What the hell? Okay, let's not even worry about how that one happened. The spellcaster worries me, but he worries me more, so... Right, we've got a Harold. Harold's going to die with one hit, probably. And then you're dead. So are you. And there's a guy with a bow. Guy with a bow. Have a Harold. Number three. Harold, go get the man with the bow. Go get the man with the bow. Okay. That one, gotta be dead. I'm close to dead myself. You can absorb. You, I can absorb. Okay. Ring of the Blade Master. 15% more damage. Pyrian Shield of Protection from Magic. Tempting. Whoa. Old Rune Arrow. Actually, value one. You know what? Let's just check. What ring am I using? I'm using... Entropy spells cost less mana. Honestly, I'm not 100% sure mana's the problem when I use entropy spells. Concealment, that makes me sneak better. At the moment, I sort of feel heavy armor, mentalism costs less. Yeah, I feel like, you know, it's the health cost of entropy spells that's getting to me. I thought there was someone following us. Other than Harold. Okay, I see crystals. I see... Mo dead people. I see... Send you away. I just noticed you almost look like you've got a beard and mustache. Apart from when I get there, then you look... Well, you still look like you do, but then you look see-through. Why is that, by the way? Why are you changing when I go near and far? That's freaky. Stop it. Any lords? Maybe we got... What the hell is that? That's one of those mothers, isn't it? One of those wisp mother type things. I'm kind of waiting for you to disappear. None of them are lords. Any spellcasters? I don't think so. I think that's right, actually. He says. Let's just take them out. There's one right there, isn't there? Actually stab them now. Is he coming back? Are you facing me or facing away? I can't. Oh, you're facing. I can see those eyes. Oh, yeah. He's coming in this direction. Oh, wrong. What I want to know is why at the moment does it seem that Ghost Walk is less reliable than just running up behind them and doing that? I mean, Ghost Walk, I should be completely and utterly silent. I mean, I'm teleporting behind them and I'm going invisible. Everything about that says stealth. It's kind of the whole... Oh, God. Oh, and there's one over there as well. There's a lot of you. There are rather a lot of you. Why are you slow walking? Okay, that's freaky. Alright then. I wonder how close I can actually get before the others see me. Do you think I can stab him before they see me? And see, yes! Oh my god, I'm sneaky! Oh my god, I'm sneaky! That's pretty awesome. There's four of them there. 3 on this side. You do not want to turn. You see that? He looks like the perfect candidate for a ghost walk attack. He just really does. I'm going to do it again, aren't I? I'm going to go for a ghost walk attack, and I'm going to fail. I know I am. Doing it. Okay. See, he's turned. He's detected me. Why? What? Why? What is that? Why is that a thing? Do I have to wait? Okay, I have to wait for him to finish turning. Oh, God, come on, come on, come on, do it. So what I have to do is... Oh, nice, brilliant. So what I have to do then is wait for them to turn. For some reason, they detect him. Maybe they get a chill down their spine. They turn and face the other way. Then I deactivate it, appear behind them, stab them. Is it because I'm changing it too quickly? I'm targeting them, and then I'm untargeting, and... then they turn to face me as I appear. Maybe that's it. Whatever it was, that definitely seemed to be the most successful. Oh, this is... Okay, don't say it. Do not say it. Do not say it and jinx it. We'll get a passage down there, because you know you're going to. It's going well, though. It really is. I mean, I know that's probably going to jinx it, but I have to say it. This is going really well. I'm excited. I'm being... Have they all got their backs to me now? Oh, no, not the Guardian. How are you not... Is she looking away from... Oh, he saw me. Time to... be somewhere else. Time to be somewhere else. Okay. Flashed. You're flashed. I think we're probably going to have to take these guys out with... Yes. Oh god, is he dead already? No, he's not. Let's... Oh, I can't take them out because they're still flashed. Are they still flashed? They're still under the effect of my flash, which makes them invulnerable. Not that invulnerable. Nice! Oh, one more left. Just hurt. Oh! Okay, it wasn't perfect. I'll admit it. It could have gone better, but it could have gone a lot worse. We got... Wait. Was that her? All right, anyway. Oh. Oh! Oh, God. He was talking about a stalagmite? Stalactite? Which one is it that comes down? He was talking about that, mate. He was talking about stalactite or mite. Journal of the Apothecary, part 8. 8? 4. Slip of the tongue. Okay. Right. The images become more and more confused and pervasive. I think about home and the time before I started this journey, but instead I see a monastery. Oh, sorry, instead of the monastery, I see these ruins. Dead stones that are crushed by time, overgrown by plants. I think of the birth of my daughter, but I cannot remember her face. There's just this incredible emptiness. I need to find the cure. Has she got it? No, he's right, he can't remember her face. Is she dead? No, he just can't remember his own daughter's face. That's what it is, isn't it? And he's finding the cure just because he wants to find the cure. I've come so far now that I cannot give up. These visions will not stop me, but I feel that they don't want it. They keep showing me new places, new hideouts. Okay. The visions make my head roar, and when I want to cool my face with water, I suddenly see the water crawling into my skin instead of rolling off from it. A torrent grows into my skin and digs a deep crater through my flesh. The pain almost makes me faint. Okay, so he sees water crawling into his skin, and it's digging a deeper crater through his flesh. So he's seeing something else. He's seeing stone. He's getting visions of the stone, of these statues, of things like that, isn't he? If these pictures are memories that are not mine, then whose memories are they? Which poor soul has such memories? It's not a soul, I think it's the stonework. Does it have to do with the herbal extract? And if it does, what is it? What herbal extract are you experimenting with? Because you probably should stop. We have... I'm assuming they didn't build this arch slanted, and that it fell. That the cavern itself subsided, and through some sheer miracle the actual arch area subsided as one solid lump, and therefore didn't break the arch. Maybe that's why this guy's trying to figure out how to do the masonry. Maybe the people who built this place were absolute geniuses. And they could build things out of masonry that was magical. Okay. Tell you what though, they might build things that are magical, but they build things that are a little grim. That's for sure. Oh god, not those guys. Not those guys. Is this the next vision? Is water eroding something here? Are you alone? Am I going to be able to... Am I going to be able to do the stabby stabby with you, or is that a really bad idea? Really bad idea, but I'm going to try it anyway. Alright, okay. So, let's activate. He's marked. Is he turning? He's not turning. Okay, deactivate. Bone Ripper. Oh god, no, no, now he's... Oh god, yeah, now he's... He's not... Look how little damage I do when... Once the stealth attack moment is over. Where is he? Where is he? Where the hell is he? Oh, there he is! There he is! There he is! We got him! Okay, that... I mean... Oh! Well, I found the next... page... But I've not quite figured out what the next vision is. Which is... I mean, I suppose it's the water eroding. Could he be talking about the riverbed itself? It's this, it's actually... Oh, there's a set of stairs. There's a set of stairs there, so that's probably where we're going. This water has just eroded a gap here, and he's seeing the memory of the land. But more importantly, how the hell do I get up there? Come on, I've got to be able to get up here. I've got to be able to get up here. This is... What? That's the issue. I've got to be able to get up... Oh, I can do it! I can! Got it! Yeah! Ooh. Okay. No, let me in! Let me in there! Oh, come on! Search the jewelry box! Oh, look at that! I might not need money anymore, but, oh, yeah. I can't believe I can't go in there. That would be a perfect place to meditate. Actually, I've got memory points, haven't I? I have got... Oh, wait, what the fuck is it twice? I've got 2 memory points! Do you think this is a silly place to meditate? If I was in there, I'd feel somehow safe. Oddly enough. I don't want to meditate on the edge of here, because I'll come back and then accidentally fall off and break my legs. Wait a minute. Oh, is that the blood from the Bone Ripper? That's the blood from the Bone Ripper. Okay. We'll go over here and meditate and have a look at the learning point situation. Right, well, I have to take the Kuranian stance at least one tier of. 10% increased attacking and moving speed, 45% decreased blocking, 30% higher critical. Oh, the more ranks I spend, the not only the better chance... the faster do I attack, but the less of a decrease I get as well. I'll see. I'm not sure I want to use this stance. I have to take it just to be able to get to the next thing. Critical hit. When attacking with one-handed weapon, your critical damage increases by 20%. Another 20%, so that gets better crits. Bypass defenses. Increase your chance to land a critical hit on a blocking enemy. I'm less worried about that because if someone's facing me with a weapon and they're blocking, I'm probably running away and switching to entropic magic. I'm looking to get better at stabbing people. Attacks with two one-handed weapons are 15% faster. No. So really, critical hit is it. Critical hit is the way forward, and then sprint thrust. Perform a powerful attack while sprinting. If I'm sprinting, I'm sprinting away. I use blades. Calm hand. If your stamina is less than 50%, your critical hit chance is increased by 8%. Alright, okay, interesting. Honestly, at the moment then, it looks to me like critical hit is where I want to go. And Kuranian stance, if I want to attack faster. But I don't think I'm going to want to attack faster until I get Blade Dance. Because that's when I'm suddenly going to want to go, you know, five times. Really, really quickly. And what was this one? A backwards power attack. That's the stunning attack. Yeah. And I'm wondering if I get up there, am I going to get synergy with Sneak? Get the Assassin synergy? And could it synergize with Entropy? Inquiring mind. So I am tempted to just take as... Instead of maximizing each rank right now, get as far up as possible. I think so. Although, the extra critical chance could be nice. But like, sprint thrust, that's going to be useless. Calm hand could be useful, but... Alright, so a little better chance with the blades. And I can also spend some learning points. I have got books for one-handed for when I get to that point. But I still think... Right, entropy, 95. Now, 86 is the actual number for entropy. Masterbook entropy. I don't know if it's going to stop me when I get to 100 with the bonuses or whether it will let me surpass 100. We're now at 90. 91. I don't have enough learning points, but that now is 100 entropy. I should now... I mean, that's the thing. My entropy is now pretty damned devastating. That's why I don't really worry too much about the stabbing in the front. All I'm trying to get the blade skills up for is to be better at the stabby in the backy. Yes, indeed. Because if you're going to stab someone in the back, do a bloody good job of it, is my advice. You don't want to stab someone in the back half-heartedly. Okay. Page 5. Let's read this out. Not stood in the water. I jump through colourful leaves. I run with the bear across stones. I fly high above all else until I'm close to the orange sky. Caution, attention, or I'll fall down. No, wait. That's not me. I've never seen this place. I was never here. I grew up here. My mother calls me. I have to stop playing. I do not know this woman. Why does she look so sad? I'll be right there, Mum. Why does my head hurt so much? I have a bitter taste in my mouth. Disgusting and heavy, and it takes all my strength not to lose my lunch. No, wait, Mum, don't do that. I do not want that. This place is driving me insane. I have to fathom its mystery before it's too late. Who knows if it isn't too late already? Oh, it's so way too late. It is so too late. It's unbelievable, I'm afraid. You're totally gone. Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? That's the way I am going. That's without taking any precautions again. Here we go. Come on. It's a lord. It's a lord. Entropy 100. Yes. Yes. You see that? That is power. Oh. Ooh. Okay. These things are pretty nice, I guess. That is power. Yes, indeed. Here's me worrying about stabby stabby. As I've said, the stabbing people in the back's more of a hobby. It's just something I want to get better at now that I've... I don't suppose I could convince you to go away. I'm in hobby mode again. I'm in hobby mode. There's something over there that needs my attention. Oh, out of this one. How could you not see him? I know I'm sneaky. I'm stealth incarnate. He's a giant lump of ice that's following me. Okay, I am... What was I saying? Yeah, no, I mean, you know. Ooh. Equilibrium, don't think I need that. Apothecary's satchel and a massive chest with... Taking Firebolt, Moonstone Ingot, and obviously I'm going to take you. And there's another path. He didn't have another vision, did he? Did he have another vision? He was soaring close to the sky. Okay. Oh my god, that uses a lot of power. Mad Rat is now mad! Haha, I provoked him. You fight each other, you see? Look at that! That's a lot of power! I mean, and I'm good at psionics. Not as good as I am entropy, but I'm pretty good at it. And it used that much power! Oh, it's a shame, because I've got to say, I do like the red... psionic stuff. It's kind of cool, but I mean, look at the amount of magic that took, and then compare it to how little it would have taken had I used entropy. Granted, it's more fun, but you know. Okay, I am alone once more. They are moving like floaty flying things. Are they not? Yeah, I'm not going to backstab those things. So. It's a mighty wisp. Mighty wisp? Yeah, real mighty. Oh my god, I'm good at this! Yes! Okay, where was the other one? There he is. Oh, no, we've still got more. Stay stealthy. Absorb. Oh, wait, can I provoke these? That would be cool. Okay, I gotta get the timing right and hit one. That's going to be the tough thing, isn't it? Okay. Got it! I didn't think I'd got it, but hey, I did. Am I classified as in combat when they're doing this? Because I'm gaining magicka quite a lot. They're not taking a lot of damage, are they, from each other? Oh, I wonder if I could have entropic blood on them. That would have also been... kind of good. Yeah. I mean, all round, entropy and psionics are where it's at for me. Okay, we got a door. This is to Golden.
forced.
Okay, little unexpected. I have two more things to find. Maybe I find them outside? Two more pages is the word I'm looking for. Oh yeah, this definitely looks like the sort of place I need to be getting to. Okay. No life signs. It is night. We've got blue crystals. Okay. Off we go. Sanctuary of the Graves Path discovered. He's alone, isn't he? He is. Oh no, God, no. You just had to turn around at that moment, didn't you? You know what? Come on then, fine! Yeah, Harold, when I said fine, that was... Harold! Get his attention! Thank you! That was Harold hitting the floor saying, "Oi, pay attention to me, so that my friend here can shoot you with the green stuff." That's still a lot of green stuff. Still, look at that. Oh yeah. Now, his claw is actually... I think I left the claw on the last one. Right, we've got... Oh, God. I came in there. Am I okay to summon a light? For a while. What do you think? It's dark. There's stuff. Take the plate. I don't want the plate, but I do want... Blue quartz. Thank you. Yes. Assassin's hood. Yeah, that's worth a bit as well. The basket, not so much. Wheat? Actually, that's still worth quite a lot. The thing is, I can also make potions out of it, but I've sort of given up making potions. I really have. Brown bear pelt. Right, none of this stuff's going to be... Scarag shoes! Magic resistance 10%, increased heavy... That's kind of nice. It's heavy armor, though. Urn of an ancient nation. Okay. I have a feeling I'm going up there. Did I miss anything? Probably. Maybe on the way out we can search the place a little more thoroughly for stuff. I'm actually going to have some light. Oh! No, maybe we're going up there. Perhaps I should start bringing a torch. A little bit easier to control. That was Harold disappearing. So we're probably heading off in that direction. My God, this place is... Let me just imagine if I hadn't have explored and found this place. I mean, come on, that would have been a crime. This vine root and something. Something has got to see my light. Let's wait for the light to disappear. And then we'll go and check up there. Honestly, I'm almost tempted to come back here during the daytime. I feel like I'm missing some of the... I mean, you know what? It's been a long time since I have actually slept in a bed. Yes, it has. I mean, I could do that, couldn't I? I could just teleport to Duneville, take a night's sleep, and come back. And then see this in the morning. I feel like... I want to see this place. That's what I feel like. Yes, indeed. Oh. I think she saw me. She saw me. She saw me. I that was a power I was using. I thought it was pretty hard to detect in those moments. Nice. Is he not? Oh no! They've spotted us. Don't push me towards them. You're supposed to. God. Damn it, Harold. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Where's the? He's. Harold, don't touch the wrong way. I need. Okay, no, he's in sight now. Harold, hit him while I drain him. Thank you. Whoa, that was almost bad. Demon Heart. Oh, yes. Staff of the Ice Wall. We'll take it. Oh, do I have anything I want to disenchant while I'm here? It's, I don't really need. Probably need to be higher level to disenchant a lot of these things. Okay, let's disenchant that just because. Again, I've got absolutely no reason to do that beyond, hey, it's there. But we'll do it anyway. Okay. Ghost wrappings. Ectoplasm. Ghost wrapping's not worth much. Right, yeah, so what do you think, Harold? It's been a long time. I wish I could set up camp. I wish I could set up camp, but I can't. I can't set up camp. What I can do, though, is mark this place. Like so. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm stuck in some rocks. Bloody hell. Yes. Definitely worth seeing this in the daytime. This is. Well, this is. Okay, can I get up there? Is there anything to loot? I mean, the crystals made it look pretty cool at night. Very creepy. But, you know, being able to see this. This canopy of. They don't even look like tree branches, do they? They look like tree roots. Are they the roots of trees higher up that I can't see? Because at nighttime, it sort of felt like I was exploring a cavern, didn't it? You know what? I'm feeling pretty. Well, I'm feeling kind of like. I just want to get in there and. Then this. Oh my. God! Hey! Okay, where's your body? Oh, no, I can't absorb your body. Come on. There we go. Those things do so much damage. They really do. Now, I didn't sell anything while I was there, believe it or not, because all the shopkeepers were asleep. Even when I woke up, because it's about 7:30 or 8. They're all lazy in Duneville. Yes, they are. It did occur to me that I could have actually travelled to the Sun Temple, but I don't want to have a conversation with Kalia, and since the journal sort of says, find Kalia, and if she's anything like Jesper, which I don't think she is, but if she is, she's going to be going off on a binge somewhere and I have to track her down. I mean, the fact that it said, find Kalia, maybe a bit nervous, so I thought it'd be best to avoid Ark for a while. I don't want, like, her to say, oh, now you finally come to see me, and I can't say, well, I've been busy doing the Blackstone stuff, you know. Stop rolling away. You know, I've been busy, not been around. I would have come to see you, but I really important, saving the world kind of stuff.
And then she turns around and says, "You were seen running in and out of the shop over there."
Although, knowing my luck, it'll turn out she ran off to escape to Duneville and saw me going there. And then she'll be upset with me and turn me inside out or something. Okay, we've got a set of doors near some broken pipes or some exit pipes, depending on. Tower up there. Large, extremely disturbing statue. Oh, and the next page. That really is very disturbing. A bunch of things that are probably not going to be happy to see us. What's that purple thing? Is that an Orson? I think it's an Orson. Okay. Journal of the Apothecary. Wait. Five of seven. This is... Have I passed one? No spoilers.